And start. And the very first thing, take off these goddamn leeches. Alright. So now I gotta play careful. I do gotta find some of those one plants. And I gotta redo all this stuff again. That's amazing. Yeah, I'm not too sure if you can chop down these ones. Yeah, no. I think there's a stone over here I can harvest. If not, oh well, not a big deal. Drop these down here. Yes, rest is good, but more health is even better. Chop down this. While I wait for my region of energy. Take some of these ropes, and then I won't have to worry about the ropes. But yeah, so this is episode 2. I'm gonna be doing a little bit of exploration. I need to find these goddamn berry plants, to tobacco leaves or some shit, so I can make bandages. Because the first 2 episodes were pretty nice, pretty gentle, but this started, if you watch this stream, the stream was very hectic. Ugh. Oh, not enough space. Well, good thing I'm making a storage for the rope, right? Haha. Alright, I got 5. Alright. I'm gonna put down all the sticks that I got, because I'm pretty sure I got 4 on this, kind of. I could do this one, get the stone trap, so hopefully I can get a little snack. Also, I need to claim my fish that's down there. Drop these. Drop those. And get in here. Aha, fish. I got nothing on me. Do I need anything right now? Wait, what's wrong? What is that? Do I have a fever? I'll take a little nap. But I do need to make some snacks. Do the rocks just infinitely spawn over here now?
Thirsty.
Boom. I'm gonna come over here and cook these guys. At least one of them. Let's see. I'll cook a snail on the other side. Destroy those. This is looking pretty solid again. This time I'm not fucking myself. let's see. I do need a good one of these. I have no rope. Good thing I have this. And now put a rope and one of these blades, and boom, I got a spear. I can't do too much with this, but I can at least defend off of some stuff. And I do got the bow. So I can just go to the bow and then hopefully defend myself off of a cat. But I need to get some sort of a... What's it called? Not nuts or anything, but some sort of bandages. I need to find those tobacco plants. Didn't I open this? So there's one plant that's definitely not up here. And I can't even find like nuts or anything. I explore a little bit this way because I want to actually get into the jungle. Damn, I did need to find some sort of source of nuts, too. Hey, I can jump backwards. That's actually pretty nice to know. So can't find no nuts, that's not too bad. And honestly, if I'm correct, from a video that I watched like from 2 years ago, or whenever this was like popular, I think I walked this way. You gotta be careful of a snake in a corner. That's a snake, right? No, that's a bird. Hey, yo. I'll harvest that. Hey, yo, I got some nuts finally. I'll eat this one right away. Oh shit, what is this? Not gonna lie, I don't know if that was like some type of I don't know if that was a scorpion crawling around, or if that was a tribe member writing. So what I'm gonna do is come back, save, because I have it saved. Because I'm actually doing pretty good with everything right now. And then I should be pretty solid to sleep and all that, save again, and then be not in the death stead. Be in death's bed. I might just sleep right now. Yeah. Middle of the night, but it's okay. I'm gonna need to eat this dude, but I will when it gets closer to death. Yeah! One second, my brother is calling. Well, what? Open the door! What? Oh my god, bro. One second.
Fucking stream right now, but yeah, one sec.
Are you live streaming right now?
Yeah. I have one viewer right now. Huh? What?
I'm live streaming. I live stream every day. You want me to be up?
I don't do it every day, but I've been. I'm getting more. It is dark, right? This board's like more than $250 right now, because they were held limited edition.
He's like,
look at my fucking, look at my fucking Twitch, bro.
Magic cupboard! I don't even know if I paused the recording.
Twitch, but I don't ever really go on Twitch ever.
Are you streaming right now?
Yeah, on YouTube.
Oh, on YouTube. I have fucking okay. Little donate button. I don't fucking stream like that heavy. Not big streaming heavy. I use my girlfriend as clickbait. hardcore, nigga. Like, I put her, like, I fucking, like, alright, get your shit ready. I'll put the webcam on her. It makes you money though.
This
I got like $100 in donations. I got like 110 donations last month.
Goddamn.
Yeah, but I'd be baiting, bro. My girl, bro. I'd be like, see, with my girlfriend, I'll just put it on the camera while I play.
This guy.
Do it, bro. I'm telling you, you make a lot of money. Bro.
I'm good off that though. Ooh, I know. There's hella people that fucking like Aiden and all those people.
Yeah. Or like, Jinxie.
Yeah, and fucking, that neon dude.
Mm-hmm.
If he didn't have chicks.
Fuck neon, bro.
Yeah, if he didn't have the females, he definitely wouldn't be popular.
What's your YouTube?
Toxic K.
Toxic K? You're Toxic K? Mm-hmm. I've heard your shit.
Fucking me and my homie Drunk Potato be playing on Warzone sometimes. Fucking this is one time me and one of his homies and me and my homie Christian were playing. We were playing for like 6 hours one night, but then none of the footage, like only me and Warzone got recorded, but like the voices off of Warzone didn't get recorded.
Yeah, man, Toxic K, bro, you're a little dog, bro.
This guy.
Never
have. But yeah,
put that shit away before it gets destroyed.
Huh?
You put that shit away, man.
Yeah. I'm gonna make a fucking, big holder thing to go with it, and then it's gonna have some shit on the side. And then, I got this thing. I'm gonna put like a little thing saying Santa Cruz collab and all that shit, saying the size of the board and everything in here, and it's gonna be up with the shit and everything. And it's gonna have a light that goes on the inside of the thing, so you can't see it, but it'll still light up the board and everything.
Hell yeah.
And then my homie's gonna have his own version of it.
Hell yeah. Sell it for money too.
Well, the
if
cases.
You don't want to, it's all good.
The cases, yeah. I'll probably sell this at some point or give it away when I'm older. But when I'm older. Because these boards immediately started flipping for almost grand. Like, these ones, any of these, or at least 2,000 or more.
For real?
Yeah. Because they made like 250 boards altogether, and they only made 25 of these gold boards.
For real?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I wanted the fucking Gengar one so bad though. That was the main one that I wanted.
Yeah, those are sick.
Mm-hmm. My homie has the Blastoise one. And then my other homie. It's dope, he got two War Turtles, so he gave the other War Turtle one to his brother.
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
Well, if you find any cum or something, you know, I got some money savings.
Huh?
I'll slide down on that cum up. If you find a fucking board that's worth some money, bro, let me know.
Yeah, fucking.
I got money down on that shit.
I got a Inosuke board right there with a little Inosuke action figure.
You're running that right now?
Huh?
Without a green screen?
Yeah, I don't do green screen. I just do the little, square.
I'll buy you a green screen, bro. Want a green screen? I'll buy you one.
I was thinking about that, because I was going to move the bed that way, and then put those right there, so I actually can scoot back and actually have some space.
Yeah, I'll buy you one. You could get a green screen up to your chair, bro. It's like jinxy. Up to your chair, it's just right there. I have one. Anyways, I stream, so.
I'm there.
I'll hook you up, bro. It's cheap as fuck. I'll buy it for you.
So, if you do, I'll probably make my room for that then.
Yeah. I mean, if you want it, I'm not gonna buy it for you if you don't want it.
Yeah, fucking. I'll have to debate, figure out. Because, I don't even know how to green screen on the OBS yet.
Well, I can help you out. I use Streamlabs, I don't even use OBS. So, I'll help you out though.
No, go!
Hit me up.
For sure.
I'll fucking pick you up if you want it. I'll pay for it.
For sure. Go! Shoot! Okay, hello. Finally, I can get back to the game. Jesus. And I forgot to pause it. So I'm gonna have to actually edit all that out. Okay, so I need to make a new fire. Put it like, just because, yeah, I put it more in the open.
And now I just gotta make my backpack, use this, use some dried leaves. Ignite this, and I should have some. Do the older meat. Eat this. I'll save the nut for in the morning. See, it is 1 in the morning. I think I'm pretty ready for the expedition. All I need is, ooh. I'm gonna see if I can catch another fish, maybe. There's not one over here, but there's definitely, I definitely saw a fish over there. I just don't like going in the water. Eat this. I probably should have just saved that for the morning. Okay, backpack. And I dump it. Alright. So, I'm gonna drop these arrows and see if they can actually, or these feathers. And hope they actually stay. I'm gonna take a quick nap. And then save the game, and then I should be ready for the expedition. Alright. This has 8 hours. This has a day. Fuck it. Alright, I'm gonna put these down because I'm definitely gonna be finding more of these. Harvest these big fat rocks because, yes. Boom, I got these little storage things are actually goated, bro. I did not know these were like a thing. Alright, save real quick, and I should be pretty good for the expedition. I will check my body, though. Make sure I ain't got no leeches. Alright, this is a really good save, actually. Okay, so day 6. Looking pretty good, honestly. I'll pick up some sticks and stuff on the way. I definitely do want to check out the cave. That's the first thing I'm gonna do right now. I think that's Scorpion. I only really want to walk where I can see. Oh, yo, these are one of the plants. I've got what plant? Unknown herb. So the one with the yellow leaves on the bottom and big leaves, these are for bandages. Pink is a tobacco. Mushroom kills parasites. So this one is an ingredient of a brew. Oh. I heard that snake. Snake ain't fucking with me today, bitch. Come on, acorn or nut or something. Something of use. Alright, well now I'm gonna find out if this is a scorpion or was someone else. Well, it was a scorpion then. Oh, so this is just a normal cave? Hey, yo. The only thing that probably sucks about this is the scorpions probably do spawn in and out. But this is actually pretty cool. So what's past the cave? I definitely feel like I'm gonna die. I mean, I feel shitless. I feel like I'm gonna shit myself on almost every game. Still no nuts. I hear something walking. It do sound kind of big. Oh, these goddamn armadillos, bro. Oh, I got an obsidian blade? Fuck yeah. I'm sorry. But I have to. You're meat. I got leech just from... Oh, goddamn. I got hella leeches. Hopefully that's all of them. Hey, yo. That was all of them. I got an unknown flower. So far pretty good. I've not ran into death yet. That could be something. Little critter just ran away. Hey, look, there's a thingy right there. Damn, I should have knew this one arrow wouldn't have been good enough. So there's just some pigs. And I'm pretty sure I can walk up here and still be safe. It's just... I know there is a cat that likes to explore, though. Because this, yes, I can learn this now. Ooh, a backpack. Ooh. Oh, and I got the map.
Or at least what's left of it. Lambda 2. Doesn't ring a bell.
Is this me? 8.2, there's a bridge. Is this me? I'll definitely have to get back to that. There's a snake. I'll set this up as a little safe area so I can at least save. So let's see. I'm pretty sure I can save in that bed. I make my bed by the hammock. 10 palm leaves. Ten don't sound too bad. Damn.
You gotta be kidding me.
All I need to find is a big rock. Come on, bro. There gotta be a big stone summer. So far, big cat free. Still. That's what I like to see. Alright. Alright, we went back to the safety of the safetiness. Make sure that's not a big cat. Drop this. Go to craft. Craft one of those bad boys, and then now I can get back on to collecting these leaves. Alright, just need four more and then boom, I got a nice little bed. Okay, so yeah, this is only a sleep. I have to build the hut to save. No, I can build this thing too. So let's destroy this. Notebook, shelter. What is this? Spider trap. That's what's up. That's actually hella goated. Hey, cage trap. I've also learned a cage trap. Can I destroy this? Damn, you only get three pieces back? That's actually hella gay. Get all this stuff out so I can actually see where the fuck the snake is. Okay. Chop down this bad boy. Boom, look at me and oh, that was not good. That was not good. Why, dude? I was so close to fucking saving too. Fuck, I don't even know where none of those pink plants are too. Oh shit, what is this? Fuck, dude. I don't even know where the fucking... pink plant. Yellow plant. Whatever color. Or yellow. That's what I'm looking for. Not pink or anything. This is exactly what I'm looking for. And I can get coconut. I really don't want to find out what's running around as a snake. Dude, if I can get home and save right now, or build that little hut to save, I can be oh so good right now. This game's honestly pretty scary. I like this game. This game's hella sick. Okay, so finish up with those little few, and now I need notebook. Unknown effects, unknown effects. Okay, so I don't have anything to add to it. Unless you make the bandage. Ash dressing. It may not be exactly what I need, but I think it's gonna help. Ugh. That actually makes me feel so much better. Let me crack open this. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Go ahead and drop this. I do have some cooked stuff I can eat. I can drink. Then I can smack again. Eat. And eat. Take both of these and drop them. I got a poison dart frog. Hey yo, I might be able to extract something. Alright, let me take this dune down and then I can fucking make a save. That's all I'm caring about right now is this one save. Palm trees are gonna be the death of me. Fuck yeah. And this is like perfect time. I just spent a whole day in good use. And with the backside. Oh no, above it you should be able to save. Yes. I'll save real quick. Do the one above it. And before I do any else, I was debating on making the fire over. I might just have to make my own little area. So frame. This would be so much logs. And be a lot of shit just in the way too. I'm not thinking this would be too bad though. Maybe. Damn, I don't know. Cause I don't even think I'd even do the roof. Yeah. Well, I'm just gonna have to hope and wish that this game's actually kind of realistic and it doesn't put out my fire from underneath this. Ooh, I got a stone ring now. Oh yeah, well I am gonna need to do this, so.
I need to rest.
Can I break this? Not too sure if I can break this. That's gonna be actually kind of gay because it's actually during durability. Okay. Alright, so now I need to get these logs. And after I get this last log, I'll check what time it is, and then I'll probably sleep. I could go for a little longer. I just clicked all my stuff then. Oh, why am I so heavy? Am I really this weak right now? Hey, dude, you're gonna sleep soon. It's okay. Oh, I can sleep on the hammock? Fuck it, I'm gonna sleep on the hammock. This is gonna count as a good night rest, right? Hey, yo, comfortable sleep. Why am I still so weak then? Oh my god, this is gonna piss me off. Why? Is it because of my health? Maybe. I have not been eating much. Let's see if I still have stuff that's good. Oh. Okay, so I can, I think I've had these foods. I'm gonna eat it. Hey, yo. This is a dried flower. Harvest this fog's body. I don't know if I'm gonna eat the fog. So. Need two more long sticks. Boom, look at this awesome frame. Clicked on my logs too, though, so they don't get lost. Look at me be a pro. Organize his backpack a little bit. I thought I could store this bitch up in here. Okay, well, I'll just destroy this thing right here. Long sticks. Alright. I got 5. That should be good enough. And now I just need the logs. Boom, I have expanded from one spot to another spot. Probably shouldn't even eat that, the poison tree dot frog stuff. I think I'm gonna go for a little fire. There's a stone over here. I'll harvest it. I need big stones also. Wow. I'll read these burnt pages in the meantime. Never mind. Too much. Green coconut? More like... Fuck. More like empty coconut. Ha ha ha. Ooh. I have big stone. Is there another stone that I can fucking find? A blue mushroom. Boom, now there's gonna be 4 cooking spots. A campfire. How the hell did I learn this? I put the campfire back here. Oh, and of course I got leech. Goddamn leeches, man. I gotta go pick up all my mess. I don't even think this thing even has any cooking spots, but... Alright, so now the campfire is done. I'm gonna, not the campfire, but you know. You expired? Yeah, you did. Well, I'm gonna use this. And I can at least get my health and energy back up. What? Did the bud decay? Or was I seeing those feathers and hella tripping out? I don't know. I don't think I get these big trees down. I don't think so. I always need these long sticks. I might as well make a holder. Back here would be a good storage spot. Boom. I am a genius of mastery. Oh, I got food poisoning. That's not good. So I'll definitely cook that mushroom next time. See if I can find any more sticks back here. Okay, so I'm coming up close on this ending mark. I'm just going to finish up base, and then I'll probably end this episode. Because now I got these small sticks. So, I got some storage going on. Let me see if I can have... Hey, yo. Twelve sticks is a lot. Go with stone. I honestly don't know if that was a cat or my dude just getting tired. I'm just gonna go to sleep. Hopefully nothing happens. Just a little nap. Because I did forget my food was cooking. Yeah, sanity goes down if it's... Oh, well. I just need my proteins up, that's all I needed. I picked up animal that's not okay. There's definitely a cat that way. That does not make me feel pleasant. Hey, y'all got all these fucking snails, though. Straight up hella snails. 7 snails. Goddamn. Alright, this 4. I'm pretty chillin' right now. So, second base is actually... This one's so far pretty nice. I still don't know where the fuck I'm at, though. Oh, is this where I'm at, maybe? Because I think... Yeah, because this is where I'm at. Like, my little corner area. And then I gotta... walk up and through here. And into here. This is the hut. Oh, okay, I see. So literally, if I go almost straight south, I should go straight to the hut. Let's see. South that way. Should go like that way, right? Cause yeah, I'm like right on the end of a bound. Yeah, dope. Okay, so I might go one over there after these snails. Dude, this shit's going pretty nice right now. Take this coconut. Not gonna lie, I'm gonna save real quick, and I might go one down there just for the fuck of it. Okay, welcome to the jungle, cause I have a relay, we save. Hey, yo, we got, I think this is, I forgot what plant this is. This is one of the ones we need, I'm pretty sure, though. So far, not gonna lie, up here is pretty peaceful. Grab some rope because I might just be able to go back to the house pretty peacefully. I hear a piggy, which is honestly better than hearing a lion. Some more of this wood resin. It is getting pretty dark though. I should probably be heading back soon. Sophia's not too bad. So, second episode, pretty good. I had to deal with some shit, but that's okay. I do, however, get some, I did get some, a new base, though. So, that was what's up. And next episode, I'm gonna figure out what this AB is for. It's not letting me zoom. But oh well. Honestly, though, before I go one over to my other base, because what time is it? Yeah, I still have enough time to one over there. Save one more time. After I take out this leech, because I saw that real quick. Alright. Now I can save. And I'm gonna go head back to the house. I'll take these logs too, because why not? So seeing that dead carcass is not a good thing. Don't worry, you're gonna rest, bud. That's where AB is. Dead parrot. Ah, rattlesnake. That scared the shit out of me. I got the chills on off of that, honestly. Definitely not smart holding stuff because of how slow it takes to drop. Here's that nice cave. Alright, and I'm I'm home sweet home practically, cause ain't nothing gonna attack me up over here. Boom, I went out, made another little base, and I'm home safe. Dude, this game is phenomenal for me right now. I'm definitely not gonna be able to make a fire. But I can eat this. Jesus. So I'm gonna have to get some proteins, which I can easily do in the morning. Now, what else? I think I'm just going to save, call it quits here, and see y'all in that next episode. Stay up and stay lit. Later.